Hundreds of people fall silent to remember the 56 victims of the Bradford City fire 25 years on. Survivors, club supporters and former players came together in the city's centenary square to remember the football fans that perished in the blaze at Valley Parade in 1985. Current City boss Peter Taylor and Bradford hero Stuart McCall were among those laying wreaths at the memorial in the city centre. The Archbishop of York, Dr John Sentamu, addressed the crowd and he spoke about the importance of remembering.
I just hope, as the memorial has been wonderful, we'll never, never, never forget. Because when you forget, you tend to think that it doesn't matter really anymore. No, for those who are feeling the pain 25 years on, they're still feeling it.
More than 11,000 fans were packed into the old wooden stadium to see Bradford receive the Division 3 Championship trophy before their game with Lincoln City. 56 people died and 265 were injured when one of the stands caught fire. For survivors, the events of the day are still fresh in their minds.
We was told straight out to get out of the main entrance, which I was one of the lucky ones to get out that way, you know, whereas a lot of the people were.
I was standing at the bottom of the chip stand where it used to be, and I said to my mate, I said, "There's black smoke coming off that stand." He thought I were having a joke with him, and it, within minutes just went up.
Vivid. Obviously, talking about events of the day, I can almost feel the heat of the fire now.
There's no sense that, you know, that Bradford, the family certainly, but the club or the city has got over this. It's a permanent place in the hearts and the memories of people in Bradford.
The Bradford fire prompted the Popplewell inquiry, which led to the introduction of new legislation at the UK's football grounds, prohibiting in particular the construction of new wooden grandstands.